Belfry, the regulators are in Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I guess they've been doing maintenance.
That would explain how they got in. Better check if you can find...
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Security's still up and running.
The regulators hacked into the system. It'll target anyone who doesn't look like them. That means you.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all scuzzed up.
They're stealing a crap load of data here.
Use it to find out who their client is. No precision! Okay, I'm in. Who are we dealing with here?
Freeze? How did he get in with the regulators? I thought he chilled out.
Whatever he's after can't be good. He made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
That must be why he's here, to repair it.
Hey nerds, check out my new toys. Introducing Homie Pigeon and the marvelous Pew-Pew. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
What the?
What was that?
Pretty sure that wasn't an earthquake. Scientists.
Gotta take out the regulator first. Then I can free those scientists.
Look at him! This is a...
You know this one.
You can't hide forever.
Let's do it!
Thank you. next time. Anytime soon.
We got the moves, we got the talent, and damn it, we look good.
Things were exciting.
Again.
She's been quiet for too long.
Speak for yourself. I don't miss the fat mess gonna run in our business.
He'll show up sooner or later.
Always does.
let him in?
Got a dead
locked. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Beat it.
Belfry, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that. Thanks.
Don't worry. There's gotta be some way to get Penguin to spell.